There once lived a man, so unique, so divine. And he promised new life, healed the sick and the pain. Then, 'cause he loved us, because he showed his love, people hated him. He grew tall and strong, lived his life, did nothing wrong. And he loved everything, every brook, every stream. And 'cause he loved us so much, he died. He died. Died for this thing. Called love. So they bound the hands of Jesus in the garden where he prayed. And they led him through the streets in shame. And they spat upon a Savior so pure, so free from sin. They said, crucify him. He's to blame. And upon his precious head, you know, they placed a crown of thorns. They laughed and said, behold your king. And they struck him and they cursed him. And they mocked his holy name. And all along they suffered everything. And he could have called 10,000 angels to destroy the world and set himself free. He could have called 10,000 angels, but he died alone. The howling mob he yielded, he did not for mercy cry. And the cross of shame he bore all alone. And when he cried, it's finished, and he gave himself to die. Salvation's wondrous plan was done. He could have called 10,000 angels to destroy the world and set himself free. He could have called 10,000 angels, but he died alone for you and for me. He could have called 10,000 angels to destroy the world and set himself free. He could have called 10,000 angels, but he died alone. He died alone.
What's going on up there?
I see they're killing somebody else. What'd they do? Step on Caesar's rose garden or something? Seriously. They must be guilty of something, and the Romans wouldn't be killing them, right? You don't know. I guess they don't really need a reason anymore, right? I see there's three of them this time. Next time they'll be in groups. They won't stop till we're all dead, man. Galilee, and there was this huge crowd of people, hundreds of them, next to the seaside, and the guy on the cross in the middle looked like he was going to try to speak to them or something. That they were crowding around him so close, but they were trying to touch him or something. That they were inadvertently pushing this poor fellow back into the water. And you know, I thought to myself, if he doesn't do something fast, this guy's going to be a very wet prophet. Well, he must have thought so too, because he got in this boat. That's right, he got into this boat, and all the people sat around in the rocks and the ledges, and they listened as he spoke. You know, he spoke like no one I'd ever heard before. About love, and about caring, and about sharing with everything and everyone, and he spoke with such authority too. You know, I'd never heard anyone like that before. I was really impressed. Before he finished. I forgot his name. I don't know what it is about that guy. I mean, look at that face. Maybe it's the face. That is the saddest face I've ever seen in my life. I mean, look at those eyes. I've got him. Head back to town in a few minutes. You know, if you find out who that guy is, really, I wish you'd let me know. I tell you what, I have walked up and down this hillside. You know, I have walked back and forth, and no matter where I was standing, I swear to you, no matter where I was standing, the guy across the middle was looking right at. Who said that?
I am Jesus.
Jesus.
Follow me.
But Jesus, how can I follow you? I'm just this ordinary guy. There's nothing special about me. I mean, I've got all this stuff in my life. I've got all this sin. How can I follow you?
The Son of Man did not come to the world to condemn it, but that the world might be saved through him. Follow me.
Yes. Yes, I'll follow you. Where you go, I'll go. Where you stay, I'll stay. When you move, I'll move. I'll follow you. you there when they crucified my Lord? Oh, 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 oh. Sometimes were you there when they lay him in the tomb? Were you there when they laid him in the tomb? Oh, 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 sometimes it causes me to tremble, tremble, tremble. Were you there when they laid him in the to live.